Number 12, development and expansion of banking, insurance companies, and stock exchanges were essential to the system of, I'm thinking capitalism right off the bat, and yes, I see it right there. But let's just look. Feudalism? Nope, definitely not. Knights, vassals, kings, lords? No, it doesn't fit in with that. No stock exchanges. Tribute? Nope. Again, we're talking about, Middle Ages with that. Capitalism? Yes, definitely. Bartering? No. Correct answer to number 12 is 3.